I'm Ria, AI evangelist and inference maker at Intel. I'm excited to talk to you today about automated self-checkout, an innovative application that's powering retail experiences all around the world. We've created an Edge AI reference kit to help you understand and build the tools that you need in order to create these kinds of applications using the OpenVINO toolkit. Let's dive in. Automated self-checkout is an application that typically leverages cameras to detect, track, and monitor objects, particularly retail products, over time. The versatility of this application is so fascinating. There's so many different methods and approaches that you can take using the fundamentals of object detection and computer vision to achieve this problem statement. In this particular scenario, the approach that we take is multiple products that are contained within a zone that we define. Here we monitor and track the continuous presence of these objects, as well as the interactions that they have with consumers, including whether or not they were added or removed from a zone. Some examples of zones can be shelves where objects are stocked, or self-checkout kiosk platforms where you put an object and possibly swipe it, or even shopping carts. Here's our solution for the automated self-checkout pipeline in four steps. First, we have a camera that's gathering data from the retail floor, consuming information about the products and the folks that are interacting with it. Next, we have a state-of-the-art object detection model, YOLO V8 in our case, that's consuming this data and using it to generate predictions and inferences, in particular, also including tracking IDs for the objects and the folks that are trying to purchase them. Next, we have some simple post-processing functionality that tells us whether or not an object has been added or removed from the platform, and if so, who is interacting with it via the ID. This completes the self-checkout pipeline and tells us what consumers are removing from the zone and essentially purchasing as they go about their experience in the store. What results is an easier and faster way of going about the self-checkout process compared to manual processes instead. With automated self-checkout, retailers have seen increased operational efficiency and reduced losses because of the accuracy of this method that is better compared to manual processes. The fundamentals and principles of what I've just described can be applied beyond self-checkout. For example, consider inventory management, where you want to identify when objects need to be restocked and what objects are currently in stock. We can leverage the same principles and use the same technologies by modifying them a little bit to achieve similar goals. You can even take this to the next level by being able to fine-tune your model, switch it around with different types of models, and customize the model further for a specific use case by training it on new data. If you want to try it out for yourself, watch our technical how-to video, read our step-by-step tutorial, or clone the code on GitHub. Thanks for watching.